our sponsors are here on the board. We've got a lot of people that have sponsored us. I'm not going to mention anyone for the sake of, hopefully I won't miss any names. So just look at your sponsors. You've got a lot of folks that have volunteered their times to be judges. And by the way, those judges should be making their way to the judging area. The sponsors or the organizers of this event have asked that you don't clap or shout for anybody until after the round is over with. They want to keep this thing moving pretty quickly as it goes. Also, please try to keep the noise in the auditorium as down to a minimum because you got people competing. If you're going to be practicing your calling and stuff, please go outside. Don't be practicing in the hallway or in the building. It may influence the judging of someone. I'd like to thank you all for being here. It's sponsored by TWRA, the Bogota Boys. I think there's going to be an exciting thing. I know I'm excited about this event. And if you're in the junior round, you need to be making your way to the bullpen right now. I think we've got 9 people in the junior round.
Caller number one to the stage. Caller number one, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Four. Thank you, caller number one. Caller number two. Caller number two, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number two. Caller number three. Caller number three, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you. Thank you, caller number three. Caller number four. Caller number four, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number four. Caller number five. Caller number five, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number five. Caller number six. Caller number six, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number six. Caller number seven. Caller number seven, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you. Thank you, caller number seven. Caller number eight. Caller number eight, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number eight. Caller number nine. Caller number nine, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up.
You can do it.
You want to go for score? Judges, this is a score. That's going to conclude the first round. We're going to add up the scores and make our first cuts, and we'll get started with the second round here shortly. Caller number one. Caller number one, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Score. Thank you, caller number two. Caller number three. Caller number three, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number three. Caller number four. Should I go warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Score. Thank you, caller number four. Caller number five. Caller number five, you would like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. You got it? Score. Thank you, caller number six. Caller number seven, should I get a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Score. Thank you, caller number nine. That's going to conclude the second round. We're going to make some, we're going to make one last cut and then do the third round, and then we'll get to the open. Caller number one. Caller number one, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up.
Score.
Thank you, caller number three. That's going to conclude the third round. If there's no ties, then we will call up the callers and see who won. Beat Duck got Gary Orr from Chattanooga, Tennessee. Chandler Fussell from Obion County. Our very own Wally Childers from here in Bogota. Got Lane Dunning from Chaffee, Missouri, and Peyton Park from somewhere in Texas. Thank y'all. See if we have any ties here. And also, after this, all the contests are done today, we're going to have a food and stuff at the No Limit Cafe and a little after party, so everyone's invited. In third place, from Mandeville, Louisiana, Bennett Lack. Good job, buddy. Bennett, this is also yours here. When you leave, you can grab this. All right, these next two are brothers. So they've been competing. I've watched them for a long time compete against each other, and they've been in this spot a lot together. In first place, from Marion, Illinois, Logan Huebner. And in second place, his brother, Nate Huebner. Logan, first place prize, TWRA. And the Tennessee Federation have donated a Beretta A300 20 gauge. Woo! Woo! You're welcome. Now the second place prize is going to be interesting because y'all are brothers. But the second place prize is a hunt donated from our friends at Mallard Landing. So y'all can figure that out. But hopefully y'all can go together now. So we'll get you in touch with Mike. He's out there, and he's donated the hunt from Mallard Landing in Fisher, Arkansas. So
we get y'all hunting trophies out.
Thank y'all. We're gonna get the open started. Y'all won't want to miss this. This is gonna be a good show. So. Some of the best in the world. All right, we're gonna get the open meet going here. Caller number one to the stage, please. Caller number one, would you like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Score. Thank you. Thank you, caller number one. Caller number two. Caller number two, would you like a warm-up? Judges, warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number two. Caller number three. Caller number three, would you like a warm-up? Judge, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number three. Caller number four. Caller number four, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number four. Caller number five. Caller number five, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, call number five. Call number six. Call number six, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, call number six. Call number seven. Call number seven, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you. Thank you, caller number seven. Caller number eight. Caller number eight, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number eight. Caller number nine. Caller number nine, would you like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Thank you, caller number nine. Caller number 10. Caller number 10, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number 10. Caller number 11. Caller number 11, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number 11. Caller number 12. Number 12, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number 12. Caller number 13. Caller number 13, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number 13. Caller number 14. Caller number 14, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Caller number 14. Caller number 15. Would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number 15. Caller number 16. Caller number 16, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you. Thank you, caller number 16. Caller number 17. Caller number 17, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number one. Caller number two. Caller number two, would you like a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you. Caller number two. Caller number three. Number three, would you like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Thank you, caller number three. Caller number four. Number four, would you like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Thank you, caller number four. Caller number five, would you like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Score. Thank you, caller number five. Caller number six, is that a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Thank you, caller number six. Caller number seven. Caller number seven, is that a warm-up? Judges, this is a warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller number eight. Caller number nine. Thank you, caller number nine. Caller number 10. Caller number 10, would you like to warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Score. Thank you, caller number 10. That's going to wrap up the second round. We'll get these scores put in and get on to the third round. Caller number one. Caller number one, would you like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Thank you, caller number one. Caller number two. Caller number two, would you like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Score. Thank you, caller number two. Caller number three. Caller number three, would you like to warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Thank you, caller number three. Caller number four. Number four, would you like to warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Thank you, caller number four. Caller number five. Caller number five, would you like to warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. Thank you. Thank you, caller number five. Caller number six. Caller number six, would you like to warm up? Judges, this is warm up. Thank you, caller number six. That concludes the third round. If there's no ties, we'll bring our callers up here and crown a champion. All right, there was no ties, so we're just gonna get straight to it here. In fifth place from Paducah, Kentucky, Jeff Byron. In fourth place, from Leavitt City, Texas, Peyton Parker. First, second, third, you want to step forward? In third place, from Tampa, Florida, Mike DeLugos. Third place also get $250 cash. You want to do first or second? You want to announce the second place or first place here?
And the winner is.
And the winner is first place from Chaffee, Missouri, Lane Dunning. From Marion, Illinois, Logan Hebner is in second place. $1,000 first place and $250 second, third.
Hand him the bag.
I want to thank our judges for this contest: Michael Steinmeier, Todd Hampton, Brad Treese, Trent Allman, and the director of TWRA, Jason Maxidon. We'll get the two man rolling here in just a minute.
We appreciate it.
Let me get one more.
Go.
Team number two, would you like a warm-up? Judges, it's a warm-up. Team number three, would you like a warm-up? Judges, warm-up. Team number four, would you like a warm-up? Judges, warm-up. 5. Would y'all like a warm-up? Judges, warm-up. Score. Team number 6, would you like a warm-up? Judges, warm-up. Score. That finishes the first round. We'll tally the score. Score. Thank you. Team number two, do you want to warm up? Judges, warm up. Score. Team number three, do you want to warm up? Judges, warm up. Team number four, do you want to warm up? Judges, warm up. Go.
Team number two, do you want a warm-up? Judges, warm-up. Team number three, do you want to warm up? Judges, warm up. Unless it's a tie for first place, that'll be the last round.
So, the winner? Third place?
Mike and Wyatt.
Logan and Nate. Lane and Pike, they all figured it out though.
Nice, good picture, right?
Yeah, great picture. He went all three times.
Not you, man. What's the name?